So thank you to the support we're getting from Boeing. Thank you to the support we're getting from Aurora as well. It's just amazing to be here today. So let's go. I'll take you through some of the details. You probably already know all of it, so but just be patient and make some noise. I just figured that since we've grown so much over the past few months, it's probably the first time you guys see this. And it probably doesn't hurt to go through like all the steps and all the decisions we made to get to that point. And so I'll take you through some of that. Obviously, this bird is leveraging 12 years of experience and from the 5 generations of aircraft that you can see outside on the parking lot. And I recommend you stay close to Jim, Carl, Mike, so that they tell you the story of things that we learned from going from one bird to the next. So let's go. I'm supposed to press the button, right? So at the core of these learnings and the foundation of our program is safety. So Mark mentioned 10 to the minus 9, we're going for this. We're aiming high. We're going for the highest safety standards, those of the today's latest commercial aircraft. So that's, we're going all in on this, no compromise. We're also designing a fully autonomous aircraft, but the pilot is, the human is not removed from the equation. We are combining autonomous aircraft with human oversight on the ground. And really the intent here is to bring the best of both worlds to improve the levels of safety of our transportation system. And so we're leveraging on the aircraft, we're leveraging existing and proven technology. And John's gonna talk to us more about that. Like sensors, autonomy control algorithms. We're putting all of this together and we're combining that with a human on the ground, a supervisor that can intervene at any time and we get the best of both worlds. We're also leveraging simple design. Simple, like less is more typically. So make it simple, it's gonna become a better aircraft. So we're looking at reducing the number of parts, reducing the number of moving parts, because less moving parts means fewer points of failure, better reliability, robustness, less maintenance, and overall you have a better aircraft. So that's really important. And then at the end, the last point is we're designing a highly redundant and distributed system architecture so that there is no single point of failure. Some of that you can see, we have 12 propellers. Some of that you can't see, it's inside, like the number of battery packs, the number of flight control computers, the number of sensors that we have. And so as you can see, like safety and simplicity are our key design drivers, and that's what makes our aircraft so special.